This segment is brought to you by Airly Foods, the climate-friendly snack.
One thing I've noticed in the world of entertaining lately is the charcuterie board, probably because you can mix and match all types of tastes and textures and ingredients to create a delicious appetizer, main course, or even dessert.
I'm going to show you how to make one. Stay tuned.
Charcuterie boards just seem to be the rage lately. Made with veggies and meats and cheeses, also fruits, nuts, and tasty dips, charcuterie boards are truly crowd pleasers. They're simple to make, it's so creative. Whether you're having a casual dinner at home with family or you're having an elegant dinner party with lots of guests, I like to enjoy them with friends, maybe with a glass of wine, some delicious crackers, or a crusty baguette. You can't go wrong. For my first charcuterie board, I'm going to have a pretty wooden board. And I have lots of different things to put on here. We have some brie, some cheddar, some nuts. And let's see, I will put the brie in the middle. We also have some delicious butter crackers. You can put them in a basket or just around the board, replacing them when you need to. And I think on the other side, I will put some mixed nuts. Now you could use walnuts, you could use any kind of nuts, pistachios. I like to also sometimes use candied pecans. And then I think I'm gonna put some dried apricot. I always love nuts with dried fruit. Just arrange it, have fun, whatever you'd like to do. I think over here, I'm gonna put some olives, some green olives. Over here, some cheddar cubes. You could use any kind of cheese that you like. I like to use vegan cheese whenever possible. Look at how pretty that's looking. Okay, what else do I want? How about some black Kalamata olives? I love those. And maybe some green grapes. And for the center, I will put a little knife for the brie. For this next board, I'm gonna make it a veggie board. And I cut up some vegetables and also just cut off the ends of the radishes. And I'm gonna put my Mediterranean hummus in the center. I'll arrange some zucchini that I chopped up. Put some radish. Ooh, pretty, pretty, pretty. I love all the colors and it's delicious. Some carrots. I'll put some cheddar crackers. How about some green olives? And perhaps some nuts. What's great about this is you can create whatever you'd like in whatever fashion you would like. It won't go to waste, folks. People love these boards. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Now this charcuterie plate is going to be for dessert. I'm gonna start off with some delicious fruit. Some strawberry. All this fruit is fresh fruit that I washed. Some cinnamon crackers. These are delicious cinnamon, just very subtle cinnamon with sugar. And over here, some chocolate crackers. For my next add to this plate, I'm going to put a wonderful decadent dip. It's ricotta cheese with mascarpone, chocolate chip, and a bit of lemon. Yummy, yummy. I'll add in some chocolate kisses because you can never have too many kisses, especially if they're chocolate. For extra fun, I'm going to add in some little mini marshmallows so people can make s'mores with the chocolate. Oh boy, this is gonna be good. Et voila, magnifique, those charcuterie boards. Simply delicious, and bon appetit.